Good morning. It is 7 o'clock and it's 18th, I think. 17th, 19th? 18th. Let's go with that. And we're doing this vlogging thing. Vlogging is kind of cool. I keep forgetting to make content. It's really cool though, I'm not gonna lie. Just vlog about your day. It's kind of cool. Yeah. So I'll probably be in the car next. About to head to the gym with Jordy. We got our breakfast, oatmeal, we got a water, and we got meal prep. We got two meal preps and a whole thing of oatmeal. So we got some meal prep. We got it good enough for me, Jordy, and Dave. I'm cooking up right now, and yeah. This is Jordy's meal prep. This is my meal prep. This is Dave's meal prep. Dave don't do mushrooms, so you know. This is cocoa, drinking some water. But you see it, I got 15 each. We're all on the same exact meal prep, so we're all gonna get the same results. Dave's missing out on the mushrooms. Mushrooms ain't. Dave, can't zoom out. So that was the gym. Me and Jordy killed it, honestly killed it. Don't really take too much content inside the gym. I don't like really having my phone out in front of people like that. We did some shoulders, we did some back. My first appointment's in like an hour, and the shop opens like in an hour 30, so that's cool. Got an appointment right after that. Everyone's on meal prep, so excited for that, excited for the day. Today's Monday. Today is my first full week of vlogging at Headlines Barbershop, newest barber. My name is Brandon, and we're in the city of Brandon, Florida. Or in the city of Brandon, in the state of Florida. I'm Brandon. Brandon from Brandon.
Yeah. Life. Life is the only thing we need. They need me to go, but I don't want to leave. Rest in peace, Lil Keith. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a pan of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let it.
Hot spot over here. I just need to take this shot up.
Mm-hmm.
And just clean it on.
That's about no bitch, cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Hoes say I'm suave, but I can't get Rico. Bro think he John Wayne, I bought them Yellowstones. Love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down everything.
Right now it's like 5 o'clock. Right now it's like 5 o'clock. We got meal prep number one. Look. The whole game is meal prepping. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one got 8 today. Boom. Everybody's meal prepping, bro. Love to see it, bro. Love to freaking see it. Everybody meal prepping up in here. Love to freaking see it. Look at that. See, this. That ain't even bad if you got that. Like, come on. If you're eating that, you're not gonna drink that, I guarantee. You're gonna go drink that if you're not eating that by itself. I guarantee you, eat that, you're not gonna wanna drink that. It's just natural. Like, Coke, you're not gonna wanna drink that. Red Bull, don't know whose Red Bull that is. Water, boom, someone's gonna drink that water, guarantee it. Look at these. See how these aren't even drink? All that heavy, you fear me? Come on. Proud of the boys. Proud of them. Proud of them.
Setting rose gold, dread talking to you niggas. Like I'm J. Cole, I could tell her hair good before I even know. Bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We were straight stunned. You don't like the way I talk.
And that was it for Monday. Getting home. One thing about me, I like to change my shirt a lot. I don't know why. See, it was the shirt I was wearing today at the shop. This was a hoodie in my car. Might wear it to the gym tomorrow morning. But yeah, that was it. Might get in here and clean my room up. We'll see.